Ciao Italia, hello Illusion fans, it's time for the Sanremo winner 2022, it is Mahmood and Blanco. Of course I know Mahmood because of Soldi, Soldi. I love the song, but now he's not alone. He will sing with Blanco in Torino, home game in Italy because of Måneskin. So they will perform the song Brividi, and now we have a live performance, but because of the TV channel RAI. I can't use a live performance because of copyright, so I will watch the music video, and even there are copyright issues, so you will see screenshots, but I will listen to the song and watch the music video, and I can't wait to start. But before I start, don't forget I will do more reaction videos, not just to Sanremo Italy, of course to other countries as well, and it's planned to be in Italy, so I will be in your country when you are from Italy, in Torino. I can't wait to eat pizza, pasta and so on. So stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe my channel. And now it's time for Brividi by Mahmood and Blanco. And I know this is a big hit in Italy already. I think the most streamed with Spotify ever in Italy. So a big hit. And I can't wait, so I would say let's get into it. I have to say I'm a bit nervous because of the lyrics, because everyone can see the interpretation a bit different. But let's start with the music video first. And of course you can write down which interpretation you have of this song. And now let's start, I would say. Love this sound already with the instrumental. Okay, there's no interpretation, of course. I would say. Mi hai detto sei cambiato, non vedo più la luce nei tuoi occhi. I love his voice of Mahmood. Un mare dove non tocchi mai, anche se il senso non è la via di fuga dal fondo. So of course, even when Mahmood is not talking about his personal life, we know the background story. As I said. I love the chemistry between both singers. It is very, very good. And even live. And I watched the live performance. Even the second performance of the third night was outstanding. Okay, I got the goosebumps already. I'm honest, I love Mahmood's voice, but Blanco's voice is just outstanding. I love this song, I love his voice even more. I have to say the chemistry between both singers is so good, so good. Very emotional. And of course I was reading the lyrics, very emotional as well. I'm so happy for them that they won Sanremo. He is brilliant. I love Mahmood, but Blanco's voice is just... Okay, Mahmood too. I think when I wouldn't move, I would cry. Seriously, I'm very emotional and love this, and this is very emotional for me as well right now. And you can't believe that I'm very happy to see or to listen to the song live in Torino. I will be there and hopefully I will meet them. It would be a pleasure, it would be a big pleasure for me. Okay, whew. Wow, I have to say, when I watched San Remo the first night, I was not to the performance that much. I love the voices. As I said, Blanco's voice I love a bit more than Mahmoud's. But the second performance, I think it was the third night. I think it is the third night. It was brilliant. The chemistry, the energy. It is like, it's melting in one voice and it's so emotional when it's kicking in. I love the lyrics. So of course, everybody can have a different interpretation of the song, but based on the music video and the start of the music video and the lyrics, like Gala, for example, I'm very happy that we have a song like this at Sanremo. I'm very happy to have a song like this at Eurovision Song Contest. Honestly, because of Eurovision, it's very difficult right now. It is very early up. We don't have all the songs yet from the Eurovision Song Contest, but it's, of course, top 10 is safe. This is safe. Top 5, I think it's very likely. Of course, I would like to say, okay, we will stay in Italy and Mahmoud and Blanco will win. It's a big hit in Italy, so for you it's like they will win the Eurovision Song Contest. It can happen, but of course you have to wait for televoting, the jury, the staging, the performance. But live vocals, brilliant. Okay, it's just a music video, but I watched Sanremo, so live vocals, brilliant. Chemistry, brilliant. The lyrics are brilliant, so there are many, many like, okay, fine. So, there are many things which are really, really good. And of course you can say this is the winner of Eurovision Song Contest. I would love to say this, but we will wait. But I'm very happy to have this song. And yeah, it's very emotional for me. And maybe even more when I will see a live performance in Torino, maybe earlier in Amsterdam, in London, I don't know yet. But well done. It was the right choice of Italy to choose Brividi. So what do you think about the song? Which interpretation do you have with the song Gay Love or Not? Do you love the voices? And what do you think? Can they win the Eurovision Song Contest or not? What a comment under the video. What's your opinion? Do you like my videos? Then of course thumb up. And don't forget, I will do more reaction videos, not just to Italy, Sanremo, to other countries as well. And as I said, I will be in Torino. Maybe we will see us, I don't know, but I will be there, hopefully in the press center. But I'm in Torino for 2 weeks, so say hi to me when you see me, and I can't wait. So when you'd like to see more reaction videos and so on, then don't forget to subscribe my channel, click the red button and the bell, and you don't miss any videos. Italia, a big hug from Germany. I wish you all the best, and of course, a big hug to Mahmoud and Blanco. I'm so happy, and hopefully I will meet them. I can't wait. I wish you all the best for the Eurovision Song Contest. I wouldn't care to stay in Italy next year as well. Bologna, Roma, I don't know, and then eat more pizza and pasta. I love pasta, so yeah. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.